Hey guys!
Hello!
Hello!
Back with another reaction, and this video, we're actually watching a trailer that I didn't expect to come out so soon, but I guess it did. Today we're here reacting to the new Spider-Man Far From Home trailer. It's the official trailer, it's 3 minutes long, so they're gonna give us a good chunk of stuff. And
almost
we'll see.
Too much?
I don't know.
I hope not.
Today's Monday, which the Rooster Brothers said that on today, the ban would be lifted for spoilers, so now everybody can talk about spoilers.
About
Endgame, so...
Hey.
Awesome. If that happens...
Spoilers ahead, so if you don't want spoilers for Endgame, don't watch anymore until
you watch
Endgame.
Endgame
and then come back. Yeah, let's just jump in
let's
and
go.
See
yeah,
what this
jump
movie
in.
Is going to show us.
The Spider-Man Far From Home trailer is about to play, but if you haven't seen Avengers Endgame yet, stop watching because there's some serious spoilers about to come up. But if you have seen Avengers Endgame, enjoy the trailer.
What he just said, again.
Everywhere I go, I see his face.
I just really miss him.
Yeah, I miss him too. I don't think Tony would have done what he did if he didn't know that you were gonna be here after he was gone.
Yo, he's giving that to you now.
Yeah. You gonna be the next Iron Man now?
Well, no, I don't have time. I'm too busy doing your jobs.
What?
Oh. Keep up the good work.
Dang.
Because I am going on vacation.
Oh my god.
Okay.
Heads up, Nick Fury's calling you.
I don't really want to talk to Nick
Answer
Fury.
The phone.
Why?
Because if you don't talk to him, then I have to talk to him. I don't want to talk to him. You sent Nick Fury to voicemail?
I gotta go.
You do not ghost Nick Fury.
What's up, Dorks?
What's up? We're just talking about the trip.
I'm here in St. Marco Polo's.
Oh! That reminds me of when I first fell in love.
You're a very difficult person to contact, Spider-Man. This is Mr. Beck.
We could have used someone like you on my world.
New world?
Beck is from Earth, just not ours.
A snap to our hole in our dimension.
What? You're saying there's a multiverse?
We have
multiverse?
A job to do. You're coming with us.
Oh my god.
Dude,
there's gotta be something else you can use.
What about Thor?
Off world.
Captain Marvel.
Unavailable.
But I'm just a friendly neighborhood Spider-Man.
Dude!
Bitch, please, you've been to space.
Mysterio, man. They're like...
I want to go back on my trip with the girl who I really like and tell her how I feel.
MJ,
I...
am Spider-Man.
No, of course I'm not.
I mean, it's kind of obvious.
Oh, dude.
My god.
This is my responsibility.
Saving the world requires sacrifice. Sometimes people die.
Wearing his glasses.
I feel like I'm putting my friends in danger. The world needs the next Iron Man.
You going to step up or not?
Oh my god.
Wow.
Dude. Oh my god.
What?
So good.
I gotta get you guys out of here. Get on the jet.
Who are you?
I work with Spider-Man.
You work for Spider-Man?
I work with Spider-Man, not for Spider-Man.
Oh my god.
New plan!
Oh my god, imagine. I love that connection they're growing, that Spider-Man's growing with Happy.
And their relationship is kind of changing now that Iron Man's gone.
I mean, visually, to see Happy with Spider-Man, because we first saw Happy in the very first Iron Man, and now we're also saying that he could be the next Iron Man in terms of how he helps and saves other people, that's...
Yeah.
Yeah, what Iron Man meant for
it's
people.
Big shoes to fill.
Yeah.
For sure.
Massive.
And
sure.
And they answered Mysterio. They showed that he's now like an uncle, right?
Really?
No, that he's a weird,
uncle,
a weird
man.
Brother
uncle.
Uncle figure where they're kind of
Yo,
teaming up now. That's what I thought.
Is he supposed to be like the supervillain or something?
No. The fact that Nick Fury shut him up, unless there's some twist. But right
know.
Now they look like they're friends. I heard stuff about multiverse, and I'm starting to flip out, dude. Because if they're, I hope they bring in the multiverse for the right reason. That's how they could introduce the Fantastic Four, X-Men,
different universes,
the different Spider-Man.
Oh!
I hope they don't. Yeah, I hope they don't use it to justify and maybe bring back old characters because then their deaths mean nothing. That's the only thing I feel like. They're smart and they're just gonna do the whole X-Men, Fantastic Four. Even
okay.
Spider-Man, there's a bunch of, I mean, Spider-Man 2099, all these different Spider-Mans that we know.
The Marvel Universe, the Avengers, began with Tony Stark. So maybe Spider-Man, and parallel to Stark, could be the starter of a new,
Phase.
Whole other
yeah.
world.
expanding of the
universe. Oh, the superheroes in the universe. Yeah.
It looks it's exciting. Super exciting. It looks very so much fun.
Dang, Mom.
And I think, again, I think the characters are just super. That's what makes this movie great, is that you already know the story. You already know what they're going through. And I'm already loving MJ, right? She's just like, she already knows. It's so like... great. Anyway, guys, that was our reaction to Spider-Man Far From Home. Let us know what you guys thought, what theory. I'm sure you guys have plenty of things to say. So let us know down below. Hit the notification bell. Get the notifications for our new videos. And yeah, guys, just spread your light. And we'll see you guys in the next video.
Bye. See you next time.